Self-supporting design. The bottom of the centrifuge tube is designed to be self-supporting, which makes placing and collecting samples more stable and convenient, and saves space on the experimental table.